Hey everyone, guess what? I'm back. Ever wonder what I have been up to these past few years? Stick around to find out. Well, life has been a bit of an adventure for me during my time away because I've received quite a few freelance requests, some good, some others not so good, but they were all related to Unreal Engine, so I've been working with Unreal Engine, that's it. But these experiences have been invaluable, so this allowed me to accumulate knowledge that will help me to elevate the quality of the content I create for you all guys. So, you know, you already know this channel is more about Unreal Engine, especially for broadcasts. But that's not changing. Again, that's not changing. But I'm planning to put some new things on it. So I'll be integrating probably a bit more VFX content, which has also, you know, a good thing to do in Unreal Engine. And also, I'll be working on new tutorials. Well, definitely will be new tutorials, technical tips, and fun blueprint examples. And additionally, you gotta get ready for some cool data-driven projects that, you know, gonna be analyzing on it. And I just want to kind of share my experience and prove that Unreal Engine is just the best thing in the market. So I'm also considering develop a comprehensive course of Unreal Engine, you know, covering everything from the basics to intermediate level. So whether you're just starting out in Unreal Engine or you're just looking to deepen your skills, there will be, you know, something for everyone interested in this course idea. So drop a comment below and let me know your thoughts. And by the way, if you have any questions, tutorial ideas, or anything you would like to see on the channel, drop that in the comment below, because you know your feedback is really important for me as well as your idea. So
you're asking too much for comments.
Yes, I need them. Okay, before I forgot, I also been working on a cool tool called UVS. Probably you've seen a video about it, which is Ultra Virtual Studio. And it's just a software I created to simplify the trackless Virtual Studio workflows. So it will help. It helps with virtual camera movement, chroma keying, and allows, you know, easy customization of the already built-in templates. I mean, the Virtual Studio currently it supports NDI input and output, and as well as video files and USB capture cards. And the goal of this is just to, you know, help you get it started, like you get a studio ready in minutes. I'm planning to integrate it to Unreal Engine as a plugin as well, so in case you want to go a bit deeper with it and even learn from it, also I'm gonna be integrating for that. So stay tuned for more details on that too, because I'm gonna be posting that on the channel. And I also really will be looking forward to reconnect with all you and also welcome any new friend I get on the channel, in our community, and your patience and support mean the world to me. So if you haven't already hit that subscribe button, it's out there or there, I don't know. Get ready for some amazing new content. So like and share also helps.
Still asking too much.
So see you in the next video.